Today marks the first day on the job for Dermot Shea as New York City's 44th police commissioner. The 28-year veteran formerly spent his time as NYPD chief of detectives. In a tweet, the mayor credited him with building strategies that drove crime to record lows. Shea follows in the footsteps of former Commissioner James O'Neill, who announced his departure in a press conference back in November. Mayor de Blasio has called Shea, quote, one of the best prepared incoming police commissioners this city has ever seen.